Hey guys, got you another video. The double cheeseburger from McDonald's, and I had them put bacon on it. So let's try it. I'm not a big fan of McDonald's that much, but I'll try some things for you guys from McDonald's. That was a bundle meal, $3. You get a small fry, and you get the hamburger. And bacon was $1 to add, I believe. Not bad. I'd give it 5 slabs of bacon. I can make better. But peace out, guys. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.